See anything you fancy?
I like the red ones myself. The purples will give you a lift on a gray day. Everything is excellent, really. Oh, not the yellows. Don't take them. They are liable to kill you. The mix is not quite right yet. Well, that said, Dr. Bernhard here, or in and out, as the case may be.
Yeah, I'm Jason. Dennis said you'd be able to help me, that you found one of my friends.
One of your friends? Huh. I am, distilling a batch later today.
What?
Oh, you mean the girl, Daisy.
Oh, it was Daisy.
I assumed you to be speaking in code.
Where is she?
Well, she's in my house. Here.
Burning up.
Yes, of course. When I found her, she had cut her arm, which in itself would be no... She had cut through a field of anti-air attack. Carrier. Upas trees. Highly poisonous latex. I have been administering an antidote each hour. I'm afraid that another dosage may be required. I did just examine the box.
It's empty. Where should I go for more?
Set us up with a couple of cave mushrooms and we will be right as rain. Peruse the cliffs. To the west.
Thank you, Doctor. I'm sorry for the rush.
Nothing of it. The girl must live. For you and me both.
You didn't mention the cave was underwater. This crazy doctor better know what he's doing.
Leap of faith.
This is new.
I thought we could talk about this like grown-ups.
Liza, we're in Bangkok together and I can't believe how beautiful you are.
Shh. I'm gonna smack you like I did in France.
Promise me how to take care of you both.
Riley is your little brother. He looks up to you.
Hey, Jake, you're gonna come to the house probably next month, right?
Yes, sir, I'm busy. Dr. Earnhardt?
There they are. Whoa. How long was I down there?
Oh, Jason, what a pleasant surprise. I whipped up a couple of high notes since you were gone. Oh, yes, and the girl is now awake. Terrible fever, however. What did I do with the burgers? Oh, yes. I finished them off.
I have the mushrooms.
Delightful. Give them to me. I need a couple of minutes to prepare the medicine. Go check on her.
Doctor's a real trip.
Oh, he's harmless. Oh, he's kind of sweet, actually. He carried me here. Escaped from the convoy. Suddenly I passed out. The doctor saved me.
I'm glad you made it.
Yeah.
It's been really rough.
Jason, what's wrong?
Grant, you hope. Daisy.
No.
I'm so sorry.
So that's it? What's this?
Are you gonna be okay? I've gotta talk to the doctor about the others.
Yeah.
You sure?
Jason, whoever did this, whoever killed Grant, deserves to die.
Can I talk to you?
By all means.
I want to thank you for saving her.
Think nothing of it.
Three of my friends and my little brother are missing. When I find them, can I bring them here?
Absolutely not. I cannot afford to have Vass's captives here. His men buy product from me todo el tiempo.
Then this is the safest place. He won't think to look for them here.
Please, Doctor. Let him bring the rest here. They'll die otherwise.
Agnes. How can I refuse you? Of course they can stay. Oh, I'm going to need a double dosage to calm my nerves.
I'll be fine.
Wait here, all right? I'm gonna find the others.
Jason, did you find your friend?
Yeah, she's fine. Thank you, Dennis.
You made this happen, not me. It is your victory.
Where are the others? Is there a way I can search for them? Any...
satellite dish for communication on the Medusa. You could enter the comm room and listen in on the signal.
What's the Medusa?
A ship that has been beached nearby.
With pirates guarding it.
The path of the warrior, Jason. Train your body and your mind will follow. But the tower will bring you closer.
Thank you.
This place has got to be crawling with pirates. I need to find a lookout.
Good looking.
Okay, Jason. It's time to take out those pirates.
Cut, you fucker!
place has got to be crawling with pirates. This place has got to be crawling with pirates. I need to find a lookout.
Sounded like something.
Now for the radio.
Ransom videos at PC. He's ransoming them. I was told to line up buyers. Do it. After the money from the parents show up, the kids go onto the black market and we deliver them to the buyers.
Double the money. Daddy likes.
Hey, calm the chatter. Someone triggered an alarm at the Medusa. Morons. They're closing. I can see it right now.
Shit, they're coming for me. I'm ready. It's now or never.
Let's see what you got.
Hey, Dennis, I hit the Medusa. Now, the pirates sent a message about...
Jason, Vas wants us dead. There's no time to talk. Come to Amanaki village. We need your help. Thank you.